Victory is supported by Skyline Drive Corvette Club and Chandler Lodge 227 of the Free and Accepted Order of Masons.
Hi, and welcome to another exciting program here on BCTV, The Victory Show. I'm Tom Frank, your Victory host. We're here on location at the Bob Fisher Chevrolet, right off of Route 61. We're here for the 31st annual Skyline Drive Corvette Club event. This event raises money throughout Berks County. For proceeds go towards special events such as the Animal Rescue League, BCTV themselves, which Skyline Drive Corvette is one of the sponsors for the underwriting of this very same program. So sit back and enjoy the next half hour of seeing the great American sports car, the longest running since 1953. Well, we're standing here with the current president of Skyline Drive Corvettes. We've had Carrie in the studio a couple of weeks ago to talk on the Victory Show about this great event. Despite the weather, which is now not raining, and if it is, we're actually standing between the raindrops. That's why we're not wet. Tell us about this great event, the turnout today, and where does the monies go through all this great event fundraiser?
Well, I think we had a total today of 67 Corvettes, which is a little low, but I mean, we would have liked somewhere closer between 150 and 200, but the weather keeps a lot of people away. But I think we still had a good show. We had a very successful day. Besides, our Chinese auction did real well. And we sold a bunch of other items. So all this money goes towards our scholarship fund. And every year we give three scholarships out.
That's fabulous.
One to each of the VOTECs here in the area, to a student, picked by their instructors, an outstanding student who's furthering their education in the automotive field. So I think we did well enough that we'll be able to support our scholarship fund. Like I say, rain happens, so you gotta take it once in a while. So next year will be bigger and better.
Absolutely, 32nd year next July. Check out their website if you're interested to become a member. You don't need to own a Corvette to be a member. You can be a social member as well. It's the World Wide Web, SkylineDriveCorvettes.org. Is that correct?
I think that's what it is.
So go on the website right now. Check out the Skyline Drive Corvette Club of Reading, Pennsylvania, one of the oldest clubs in the Mid-Atlantic states. 1964 is when it all started with a few members, and now it's well over 300 members. Mm-hmm. And our current leadership is bringing it in the right direction. Growth is positive. The longest running American-made sports car since 1953. Carrie, thank you for another successful event.
Tom, and thanks to you and BCTV for all the coverage you give us. And we'll be in the studio next year.
Absolutely, and we want to thank your support from BCTV's perspective of your support in underwriting the Victory program. Thank you again.
That's what we do. We support our community.
We're standing here with a very proud owner of another special Corvette story. Ken's been a longtime member of Skyline Drive Corvettes, and he's also a committee member because he's got the InVet t-shirt. He's the go-to guy if you got any questions. But let's hear the special story about the pinstriping he had at it live right here during a work seminar by Paul Leach. Tell us about that experience.
Well, since I'm a member of the club, I've heard about Paul and some of his work. And the day that I got the car back in 06, I always felt I need to personalize it. I wanted to do something just a little, not gaudy or overdone. And Paul and I talked a little bit this morning, and I told him to create. He created.
Wow, what a masterpiece. And not only did he do the nose clip, he's got the back end of it completed and door panels.
Yes.
Both door panels. So that was part of the work seminars throughout this Invitational. It was a little different twist than what they've done in the past.
Yes.
They've had several guest speakers who came in to talk about various things from winterizing your Corvette to specially exhaust, you know. That was a great presentation. They gave two of them the exhaust specialists. And then, of course, there was Penske Racing was here about shocks, and then we had some other seminars all throughout the day, which gave everybody a little bit of a different twist.
Correct.
Tell us about how early your day started and what you had to do to get set up in here.
Well, we got here a little bit before 7, and the unfortunate part was it was raining.
Yeah. Yeah.
So we did the best we could in preparation for the arrival and opening of the gates.
Okay.
But in the meantime, Paul had showed up, and we knew we had to get the first cars into a garage bay, dry them off, so that he could proceed with his project. So it was a busy morning and an exciting morning. I mean, watching a true artist create freehand.
All freehand.
No guides. A little bit of tape just to get an idea of where he's doing what. The rest was all freehand.
That's amazing.
The man's an artist.
You want to know, there was another amazing thing that took place today. The home viewers can see it as well as we live right here at Bob Fisher Chevrolet. With the rain they had earlier through the show, Corvettes really don't melt in the rain.
That is correct. And here's living proof.
Ken, on behalf of the Victory Program on BCTV, I want to thank you and all the committee members of Skyline Drive Corvettes in doing a fabulous job, 31 years in the making, and supporting all the local agencies that you do through the scholarships, through BCTV, through the Animal Rescue League, all these wonderful contributions that the club, Skyline Drive Corvettes, puts back in the community. Thank you.
Absolutely. That's why I'm a part of it.
Well, we're standing here with another great member of Skyline Drive Corvette Club. He's great in many ways. One of the founding forefathers, past president 4 times. He's held many different offices, but let's find out who we have. It's John Catalano.
Yes.
John, thanks for the memories of starting the Corvette Club along with 7 other members.
Yes.
We're standing here with, I believe, 1 of 8 Corvettes that you've owned. Tell us about the other 7.
Well, my first one was a 61 Corvette convertible, and then a 64, a 66, 69, and then 79 and 86. Now, they were all white cars. They were, the first cars were 6, 7 white cars. Then the present one is a pace car now, bluish.
Wow. So the meaning of Corvette fever is truly your case.
Yes.
You've had it in a long time, in a long time history. The most amazing thing is, you still truly enjoy driving them. You've never gotten tired of them.
Well, my first one was 61, so we're going on almost 50 years of Corvette driving, and I enjoy it for the convenience and nice operational and a nice looking car. I think Corvette is America's sports car, and of course I believe that, and I ordered the ones and I drove all these years.
Yeah. Well, for the 31st annual Skyline Drive Corvette Invitational,
yes.
The weather turned out very nicely towards the end of the show here.
Yes.
It's dry, and you're going to be going up shortly to announce the winners of all the classes, C1 through C6.
Yes.
So we want to, first of all, say to all Corvette owners out there, you're a winner. You're in Victory Circle here on Victory Program, because to be a Corvette owner is a very special, in my opinion, a winner selection.
Yes.
Because every Corvette has a special story.
Yes.
You've had 8 special stories.
Yes.
Now we're going to go up and find out who the selected winners are here for
today.
The 31st annual Invitational. Thank you for your long support of the club and the guidance you've given all the Corvette members of Skyline Drive Corvettes.
Well, I enjoyed these years being a member of the Corvette Club, and we have a lot of nice people, starting off with 7 cars back in 64 and now over 300 and some cars.
That's truly amazing.
We have a nice car, we have nice people driving them.
So if you see this 98 pace car convertible tooting down the road somewhere in Berks County, take a closer look. It might be JC. Give him a Corvette wave.
Okay. Thanks, Tom.
John Catalano is here to announce the sponsors. John and a few members, 7 members, in 1964, had a great idea to make Skyline Drive Corvette possible as a club. We thank their loyalty of starting this great organization and all the past presidents who have served as president of this great organization. Skyline Drive Corvette Club started out with 7 members and is now well over 300, and it's still growing each and every year. So at this time, John Catalano is going to announce our club sponsors and associates.
Okay, thanks, Tom. Our sponsors are really nice to us, and we need their help every year, and they do give it to us. The trophy sponsors this year, the main sponsor is Bob Fisher Chevrolet, as you already know. The trophy sponsors are Bob Fisher Chevrolet, Central Tire and Auto Service, Stouts Auto Sales, Scott's Car Wash,
coaches, beer, and soda, and one USA com. The club sponsor, as you all should know by this time, is Bob Fisher Chevrolet on Route 61 here in Reading. The associate sponsor is Stout's Auto Sales in Reading and Central Tire and Auto Service in Sinking Spring, Brickell's, Leesport, Pennsylvania, and One USACOM West Lawn.
First of all, I just want to bring a fact to you all that you know by now is the guy upstairs is a big fan of Corvettes because we now have some dry conditions. And hopefully you'll have dry conditions going home. Again, on behalf of Skyline Drive Corvette Club, I just want to thank everyone who has been so devoted to come out with the volunteering, the sponsorships, your participation. All of that is what makes this successful. 31 years and still in the making. We're going to be now getting ready to announce, starting with the C1 class. We're going to do drawings. We have a couple of drawings. We're going to mix in with that. So we're going to start out with our first drawing.
Okay, hopefully they're here. They have to be present, right?
Mason, I think it's Gary.
Okay, is Mason here? Do we have Mason? Who wants to be Mason? Okay, we'll have to get that to Mason then. Okay, we're ready for the drawing of the InVet artwork raffle. Ticket sales went very well. We're going to announce that number, so make sure you pull that ticket stub, and there should be a name on the back. All right, we'll mix them up really well, and we want to thank the designer of the artwork again. This Corvette committee did a fabulous job in always changing the artwork, making it extra special, and a collector's item at that. So it's going to be a red ticket for those who purchased the red tickets.
Tony.
Okay, so Tony, you have 208. Come on up, Tony. Congratulations. This is the raffle for?
We're going to be three prizes.
Okay, so they get to select first drawing coming up?
Yeah.
All right, so it's the...
So our number is 0066213. 0066213.
Are you out there? You get to pick first. Okay, for the second.
Second ticket. 527. Are you out there? You should be, because if your vet's here, you're still here. 527. Come get your $50 fill up. 527. Did you say free beer at the distributor tonight?
That was yesterday.
Oh, we missed it. Yesterday. Okay, we got C1 class now.
The next cash prize goes to 104. 104. Are you out there, 104? C1. 104? Come on up. Come on up. Yeah, that's true. Congratulations. You're welcome. Good job. Now, starting with the C1 class, if you haven't had a chance to come up to see these trophies, which I'm sure you might have, they're really a beautiful sight to see. The closer you get, the more detail you can pick out. Again, Lauren Young and his creation always does a fabulous job of one of a kind, second to none, of these trophies that represent the Invitational. Back in the 31 years ago, the first Invitational, I believe, had 27 Corvettes total, and it's grown to as many as 267, I think, was our highest year. We did really well today for the weather. Certainly, we did well, and not only did we show a point of the loyalty that you all have, but we've proven to everybody who's driven by on Route 61 that Corvettes truly do not melt in the rain. Okay, JC, we're going to turn the program over to you. How this works is real easy. We're going to announce, starting with C1, third, second, and then first. If a class only has two entries, naturally there's only two that will be given out. Other classes that have more entries, I believe they'll have fourth place as well. But you should go home with this thought. You're all winners today for coming out and supporting this event. And we hope to see every one of you back again next year, as you are in the victory circle of winners. So give yourself that great support.
Hello, enough of the prizes and trophies. We'll start off with C1, and we'll give the card number. We haven't got the names at this point. C1, second place, goes to card number 100. C1 first place is car number 103. You got one of yours, eh? All right, C2. C2 is only first place, and the car number is 207. One vote. C3, third place, car number 300. Ted Stolnecker. Okay, second place, car number 314. Second place.
Pete McCallie.
Okay, and C3 is first place is 312. 312.
Shalinski.
C4. There's a tie for third place. 411 and 418. It's a tie. Tie for third place.
Frank Kramer.
Okay. Myself, I'd like to get you on the picture.
second check. C4, second place is 407.
This is sponsored by
OneUSA.com, and there the winner will receive a $50 gas card in addition to the plaque.
Keith and Diane right now are out of Norfolk, Virginia.
Thank you.
The Best in Show trophy will go to car 614.
Don
Whitbrev.
If you want to know what the Best of Show car looks like, look at the back of his t-shirt. That's Best of Show.
Okay, the Best Show participation goes to the Lancaster Car Club. This is sponsored by Scott's Car Wash. Best Club participation.
Well, this concludes another Victory Show here on BCTV. Here live on location at the Bob Fisher Chevrolet just off of Route 61. Bob Fisher Chevrolet is the main sponsor of the Skyline Drive Corvette Club. And this was their 31st annual show. And next July, tune back in to Victory on BCTV to see their 32nd in making. And you can go to their website on www.skylinedrivecorvettes.org. I'm Tom Frank for the Victory Program, wishing you all a great Victory Day.
Victory is supported by Skyline Drive Corvette Club and Chandler Lodge 227 of the free and accepted Order of Masons.